I can tell you, I've seen cars, people inside those cars all wearing masks, families, sometimes individuals. So it's quite a procedure. It's definitely the fastest way to get the most tests here in this big area where there's a lot of cases, and also it's the safest.
All right, Bryn Gingras and New Rochelle, thanks so much.